Hi guys, I'm the Phann, and this is Need for Speed Most Wanted, and this game is already pissing me off. I started recording earlier, actually. And then I realized that the game is playing Muse, which is fine, except I'm gonna get a fucking copyright claim for this video if I play Muse on YouTube. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go here and we're gonna just mute the music altogether. Thanks, license music. Exactly what I fucking wanted. Also, this game started with an unskippable video, which I was gonna show you, but once again it played Muse, so that's not gonna happen. Just gonna check out the options here. Should probably be able to put this on high. This is like she's like 4 years old now. Let's see what happens. Anti-aliasing. Fucking time. It said anti-aliasing, not anti-aliasing. Jesus. Units, metric, subtitles on, vibration on, controller, yep. So basically there was a video at the beginning. A lady told me that we are in the city of Fairhaven or something like that. And there are 10 top drivers who apparently drive around the city and dominate it, and they are the most wanted, and I don't need cars and shit, and I don't know. And then it just dropped us here. The cool little Need for Speed license plate. This game's a little bit loud on my end, so I'm gonna turn it down a bit so I can hear myself talk. Which is one of the few joys I have left in life, since I have a giant ego. I like tap brake to drift without. And I assume it's the left trigger. Maybe. I was gonna complain that we didn't tell you what key it is, but I'm obviously left trigger. Holy shit, I can't see anything. Thanks. Thanks, realistic son. Okay, that barely slowed us down. Actually, this game is running like shit. I'm gonna just turn some of the shit down. Headlight shadows. Just, I don't even care. It's gonna look games look okay these days even without all the shit turned. See, it says anti-aliasing, not anti-aliasing. Games these days look okay even without the maximum settings, so I can't get this shit to run. There's a wrench icon there.
You've found your first car. There are many out there waiting for you. Just look for the vehicles with badges above them. Hit the button to switch.
Okay, there's the button at least. Oh wow, that's cool. Now we got a Porsche.
Every car you find has its own set of races. These can be accessed at any time using Easy Drive. Choose Set Destination to find your first race. A route to the start line will appear on your map. Follow it to
come
the race
on,
start.
Come on, I'm that dumb. Okay. Time to race, alright. Finish first to unlock off-road tires.
To start
second
the race,
unlock burn
pull
nitrous.
Up to the checkpoint and spin your wheels.
So... okay, that was stupid. Stupid way to start a race. Okay, let's see our first race. I'm going to be the most wanted. I should note that this is the second most wanted game. There's two games actually called Need for Speed Most Wanted. This is the one from 2012. I think this was an earlier one, but I haven't played that. Okay, let's see what happens. Are there only two racers here? Impossible to not beat. It's like a huge hit and it does nothing. It does nothing to me. You can do nothing to me. Oh fuck. That turn almost fucked me up. I wasn't paying attention, I was just talking. I'm not terribly good at driving games, actually. I do okay on, like, easier difficulty levels, but I don't know. I haven't actually set difficulty levels here, so I don't know. Fuck you! I'm not actually set a difficulty level here, so I don't know if there are... I don't know if this game offers different difficulties. Might just be that there's only one. Well, won't you look at that! We won! Off-road tires available, burn nitros available. I am the...
Finishing first or second wins mods for your car. Okay. Fit these immediately for an instant upgrade.
Okay.
Or use Easy Drive later to change your tires, nitrous,
I'm not doing that.
Chassis, body, or transmission.
Okay. Let's do that.
Speed points take you up the most wanted list, and racing is just one way to win them. Pick up more by smashing through billboards, blasting past speed cameras, destroying security gates, or escaping the cops. Autolog tracks every speed point you earn. The more you earn, the closer you get to taking on the most wanted drivers and dominating your friends.
Dominating. I don't have friends in this game. Wait, what the fuck is this shit? Thanks for downloading the... what the fuck? What? Go away,
wanna
please.
Check your progress? Easy Drive is there
the
to help you hunt down all the
fuck was that? Three screens of ads in the middle of my game. What the hell?
What happens next is up to you.
Okay, stop talking then. Okay, let's see. Where's the thingy? Do I actually want off-road tires? I'm not going off-roading. Can I just do this anywhere? Just change tires on the fly. Okay, there's races. Change cars. I don't have any cars. I don't. Auto lock recommends. Get. Drive 16 kilometers in oncoming in the Porsche 911. Be the first among your friends. Do you think I have friends who play this? Really? Game? 16 clicks on the oncoming lane. Okay, we can do that, I think. Let's smash through here. That's a railway truck. What the hell is this thing? So do we have a... Can I... Oh wow, there's more things there now. No, I want to check out... No, I don't want to recalibrate it. I just... what the fuck? Oh, come on, go away. Fine, let's not check the keys. Fine. Okay. Now then. 16 clicks on the oncoming lane. Begin with that.
Speeding or hitting cops might win you speed points. But it also gets the cops' attention. Until you escape, they will try and bust you.
Entered cooldown.
Dispatch to all units in code 3. Supervisor.
I think I hit the speed camera at like 180 kilometers per hour. There. Yeah, come on, let's easy drive. No, that's not it. Progress 4.2, holy shit, it's gonna take a while. Okay, that's... What the hell did I do now? I just wanna find a key to change my camera and measure. Is that another easy drive? Is there... No. No, it's not. Okay, that's one way to do, but can I just like... Okay, that's the... Nope. I would prefer the camera to be a little farther away from the car. That's all. But apparently we're not doing that. Speed camera 155. Whoa. Okay, apparently that was nothing, that was just a cool crash, so the game wanted to take a moment to celebrate that. But apparently that was much better than my previous crashes in this game. Okay, the weird thing is that those crashes actually, they feel really like there's weight behind them. Like the sound and I think the screen shakes a little bit and stuff like that. Which is fine, except that it does nothing, it doesn't even stop my momentum. Unless I do it like this. There's an FCK. Deep cups coffee. You should go for a deep cup somehow. Oh! It's gonna get really annoying soon, isn't it? Every time I crash into something. At least we are taking cosmetic damage here. It doesn't seem to like affect the driving of the car, handling of the car. Yeah. Jesus. Come on. Oh, I almost got the billboard there. Can I try that again? Okay. Wow, the camera controls are terrible. Terrible, I tell you. Do I have like a... I wonder if I have a handbrake, but the game is not telling me so fucked up. No, I'm... No, I need more speed. I want to break the visual games. Also, there's a speed camera there. It keeps taking photos of me. Okay, let's see. Can I get enough speed from back here? Ah! I got the kill ball. Back on the oncoming lane. Oh wow! He actually painted my car. Different color. This game has some really, really strange ideas about how car repairs work and how car damage works. You know, it's only a driving game, so you wouldn't expect them to actually know how cars work. Jesus Christ. Grand Theft Auto has more realistic cars than this. Okay, easy drive. How much more? Oh, we're halfway done. Great. Actually, the kilometer amount seems rather reasonable. Rather realistic, I should say. Is that a cop? I think that's a cop. I wonder if the blue arrows in the minimap are cops. If they are, I'm gonna smash into the next one. Just to make things interesting. Speed camera, 6 out of 66 of them. I need to find, if I want to finish the game, I need to find 66 speed cameras and drive. Presumably drive through all of them. At a very high speed. There's a turning left for the blue arrow there. Let me see if I check that. Maybe not. I don't know, the game's not telling me. Can I turn those off? Is there that much at least? Please, game, let me do that much. Nope. Can't turn those off. Of course not. Was that a cop? Did I see a cop car? I don't think the arrows are cop cars. That's a cop car, yes. Alright.
Copy that. You are cleared for code 3. Additional units will be assigned. Copy that.
Come on, the cops are keeping up with the force. The hell are they driving? Oh wow, I could not get through the fence apparently. I was thinking I could go off-roading through the fence, but apparently not. So much for an open world game. Idiot cop. Not like me, man. Oh, hello. Okay, that was kind of badass from the cops. Can I look? Is that a roadblock?
You've evaded the cops. Race or hide to stay out of sight.
Race to stay out of sight. Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, BioWare side.
Over.
Copy that. Advise
of
location, over.
Oh wow, that's terrible. That's what happens when I press down on the right stick. It immediately does that instead of like... Oh, Jesus.
All units in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle has not been located. Return to duties until further notice.
Hello, there's a... I'm gonna change cars. It's a Lamborghini. How could I not? I guess that probably screws with the... Oh, yeah, it does. I can't do that on this car, but come on, it's a Lamborghini! Let's wreck that. What's this? Origin in-game overlay is not active. I don't... What the fuck? The fuck would I want that for? Go away. Is this like a, this Lamborghini store, I think? Driving a Lamborghini! Actually, I should go find a race. This is getting boring now. Races, the harbor run. Okay. Yeah, set the destination. Thank you. Okay. Let's go find where that thing is. Another Lamborghini there. Lights on the road like that. I don't, that makes me nervous. Make bombs or something. Ah, damn it. That's some pro level cornering right there. You know I'm the kind of guy who can do stuff like that. Okay, so I do this, alright. Finish first, burn nitros, but I already have that, I think. Maybe they're card specific. Something, I don't know. What is this video? Why are you showing me video clips? Let me drive. Come on. What is this? This is so bad.
Dispatch, I am in bed 24.
The cop car trying to ram me. That's new. Can I ram the cop car? That's the question.
And they will continue this time.
hello.
Let's try and pin this suspect.
Let's try and pin the suspect. Fuck who gets hurt. We'll stop him at any cost. Must be American policeman here. We are not doing very well. We're actually on 5th on this race. Let's keep hitting people.
1030 has been assigned to joining pursuit.
Hello. Now we're there. It's already paying off the tactics.
Watch for the breaking away.
10-4
units are on
route. I actually started playing Grand Theft Auto 5 again. I reinstalled it on a whim because it's just... It's one of the games I enjoy playing because it's just... The open world is so great in that. Oh, hello, we won this one. Yay! Let's make more videos of Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm on my 4th playthrough or something like that now. No, let's not equip that. Let's do that. I'm on my 4th playthrough or something of Grand Theft Auto 5 and I'm still finding new things in the city. So I could actually make a video to show some of those things.
I really think
Los Santos in Grand Theft Auto 5 might be the best open world, you know, open world video game yet.
That's
what I've seen.
10-4, I've got you and the suspect in sight.
Best one I've played with the
Dispatch, I've stopped the detained
street racer. Be advised, that code 3's outrun me. I need a perimeter. There are some big ones I should try. I'm waiting for Just Cause 3 to go down in price, because that's kind of a must play. So I've played like 60 hours of Just Cause 2. Also, I still haven't gotten Watch Dogs. Although I'm not exactly expecting much from Watch Dogs. What was that? Jackspot spawn. What the fuck is a jackspot spawn? I don't even know. So this is Need for Speed Most Wanted. It's kind of boring actually. We can drive around the city. That's well not quite a city, it's just a... Get the brakes though. For no reason. No reason whatsoever. Dormer's Canyon McLean. Yep, this is Need for Speed Most Wanted. I'm gonna stop this video here. This is it's a silly game. It's a silly game, let's just put it that way. I'm still gonna have to say that I think Flatout Ultimate Carnage might be my favorite racing game so far. At least it's sort of, it doesn't pretend to be an open world. It's just, this is like a set of racetracks that are just connected. It's an open world, and I don't even see, like... Fuck. Just go play GTA 5 if you want to see an open world. A real city. Anyway, this has been... I think I said it already. This has been Need for Speed Most Wanted. My name is the phann. I'll see you next time. And until then, I hope you all have a fantastic day.